Bonjour, Sylvie, Luc, Julian. I brought you a pain au chocolat.
What did I say about food at work? It's prohibited.
Oh, but I thought...
And for goodness sake, if you're gonna infringe the rules, at least do it well.
I'm not sure I follow.
Pain au chocolat sans café. That's like...
J'en parle without Gautier. Coco sans Chanel.
Or for something that's more understandable for you, like peanut butter without jelly.
Noted. From now on, pain au chocolat and café will come together.
Well, in this case, they won't come at all, since they're...
Prohibited. Right.
Non mais!
Gaspillage.